Will this incident affect your relationship with the driver of the 20? Everything's fine. Allow me to welcome back the real driver of the number 20 cup car, Matt Kenseth. I remember when I used to drive the 20 car.